Hello and welcome back. I'm Chef Unit and this is my continuing let's play of Underrail. So last time we cleared out the front area here of all local tribes people, and this time we are going to head back into the caves. See what we can find and see. Okay, that's let's see what we can do here. I am apparently carved up. Whatever that means. Onslaught. Oh, that's him. My action points reduced by 2. Double kill there. Let's head that way. Let's get rid of the poison. Let's get rid of the poison again. But I can't even do that. It's time to get out of here. Of course. So you're gonna attack me with next by location. Okay. Oh, you're kidding! Okay, well. Oh, fuck off. Right, last time I went in there. Okay, let's not go in there now. Because I'm too pissed off to go in there now. We're gonna go this way. Back here. Did not see this leather sack before. It does not hold anything of particular interest. Come on. That's helpful. I'll reload. Anyone else coming? Perfect. That actually worked brilliantly. This is gonna hurt. Maybe not. Okay, maybe it will. Really? Really? 89%. Fuck off. Jesus. Fucking wept. Eighty-nine percent. Just gonna let it out there. 89%. And a 73% here. Literally nothing I can do. Literally nothing I can do. I like the idea of this, though. So dexterity and perception are reduced. Okay, I'm going to wait until my resolve has come back. I'll see you then. Okay, and we're back. I'm going to pop the shield on. Okay, so we've got this guy over here. About fucking time we hit something at last. Okay, I think... No, yeah. I think I'm going to do the classic shimmy shuffle. Okay, yep, here they come. And I'll just reload you. Lovely job. That was fucking amazing. Let's turn you off. Snake fetish. Oh dear, not Conan. Not Thulsa Doom coming around. I hope. $164, that's fine. Okay, so I have to go further in. Let's explore here then. Rusting acid gland. This looks like human flesh. Goddamn savages! Stone with a skull-like visage carved into its ruins reminds you more of wounds than writing, and furthermore appear to be freshly painted. That looks... unnatural. That looks like it's an advanced technology type thing. Still. I'll sort all that out later. But for now... Of course. Of Of course. Why wouldn't I not? Why wouldn't I not? Dexterity and perception reduced by 3. It's not a disaster. Oh, I do need to reload though. And then we go again. Hurrah, charge! Oh, almost. Run away, run away! Excuse me, the fuck? Oh, excuse me, 1 minute. Okay, and we're back. So, let's take one of these. And kill that fucker dead. Was a most unnecessary bit of attackage that he did there against me. Come on. That done. Come on. Does my head in? Really does. Why could it? Why was? Annoying. Tangle only for 2 turns though. Poison, because now of course that changes everything there. At least he's dead. Of course. What about you? Issues with moving now at least. Oh, and he missed all of his. Desperately need to. Of course I can't. Of course I can't. This could be a problem. So it very often is. Right, so let's depoison. You, pop you on. And then take you down. Thank God for that. Hopefully, that pretty much ends our combat. No. Undoubtedly are. And it feels like there's quite a lot of them, but okay, that's of course, of course, of course, of course. So fucking annoying. So goddamn annoying. Right. Okay, I'm gonna head out to the back to the boat, and I'll see you when I'm back. Okay, and we're back, and I'm going around the reverse way here in an effort to catch them out. So, come on. Let's see if we can catch them out, which we appear to have done. I'm just going to reload. And if we can, I will do our usual method of killing stuff here. Really? Take my healing and my reloading. Where are you shooting me from? Well, wherever it is, I'm going to ignore it. head around the other way again. And by the time I get there, this will have gone off. And I will have see you later when I'm there. Here now, shooting our way through. And there you are. Any more for any more? Yes, indeedy. I'm getting my aimed shot super soon after after each other. There we go. Turn off you. That's just a staff, spirit staff. I saw you just there for a second. Okay, well, I'm going to have to come get you now, I'm afraid. There we go. All killed. Now I'm going to need some... take some more of the bison milk soon, which is lucky that there's so bloody much of it here. I'll take the red-lipped bat fish as well. Because I can't recall whether I've got one of those. Okay, we'll just sort of finish up around here. All of this before we go dump it in the boat. Thank you. But these guys really need to stop attacking us, and if they don't, well, they're in for a world of pain. I will slaughter every last one of them. Not enjoyable as such, but it is what it is. And they need to learn. Will behoove them. Okay, I'm going to dump this stuff off and then I shall be back. Let's go in here, see what's about. Me. Fucking time. Jesus wept. Of course. Put on the shield. If we can. Wow, we actually did a good job. And of course, we can't do that now. Quite happy with how that's gone. Yeah, let's do that. And then move to get out. Okay, that's actually good. This could be bad. This could be bad. This could be very bad. This could be a terrible, terrible error of judgment. 25 action points to get out. I don't have enough. Fuck. Okay. Oh, really? Fuck off. Three times? Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's reload. Turn on the shield. I'm annoyed at this, though. Just want to see the crossbow guy. There. That's the key element there. Activate sprint to get back here. Just reload. It's not a big problem. Now it's a slight problem. But now I can use you. I think I've got... Oh, I don't have two turns, do I? Yeah. Fair enough. Okay. Do it, try one more time. Him out first. Reload. I'll save my action points. You on, I'll switch to you. I'll do that. And I might as well do this. That actually almost worked perfectly. I will escape. Let's turn you off. Let's recharge you. Now, how am I going to do this? I can't get around the other side. It's just going to be thousands of these screaming natives from now on. Points have I got? I've got 25. That gives me enough to shoot with him. 72% versus 67. If I do this and it hits, we're done. Okay, I'll reload. Both guns. And I will make my way down here. And see if anyone else comes. Yes, you come. Okay, and again I'll reload. Because we're now in the four turns of fatigue. Okay. Shit. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave. And we'll head back. I will. Take down the fatigue that we have. This is such a complicated, difficult area to get through. Okay, I've got a new idea. I have a new idea. So, we know we can get up here via the waterway. So I'm going to take my boat and I'm going to drive up there and see if this bit is connected to that. But it will be done next time, I'm afraid. So thank you ever so much for watching. If you've enjoyed, please subscribe. If not, don't worry about it. Thank you again, and next time I will see you at the entrance to that cave. Fingers crossed. So thank you again, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.